offside, goes to ground. As Cassani leads on him, penalty! That is a massive decision! What a huge decision given by Michael Oliver!
I tell you what, I'm not completely sure about this. I'm with Gianfranco Zola. I feel that Knockaert is looking for this penalty. Mourinho, he does brilliantly to get into the penalty area, but once he knocks it past Cassetti, there's a slight touch to me, he throws himself to the ground, and that is a massive call for the referee. I felt he was probably going to put Knockaert, but he's given a penalty, a massive call, and I'm not convinced he's got it right. Knockaert, for me, is looking for it.
But it's a season-defining call, nothing short of that. Oh.